Hello and welcome to Art with Lórien, the place to reconnect with your divine inner artist and discover the joy of painting outside the lines. And so welcome to my In the Studio video today, where I'll be sharing just kind of an overview and a behind the scenes of my dyeing studio at Waterfront Studios, where I'm using the Shibori technique. It originates in Japan. And I'm using indigo dye, and I'm creating various patterns using different Shibori techniques and making scarves made out of Rajasthani silk. So welcome, and I invite you to check out my Etsy shop where I sell these as well. Thank you for joining me.
In the dye vat we go. Indigo. Nice. So it's about 10, 15 minutes.
In we go to indigo.
Yes. Out of the indigo dye vat. Green. It's gonna be blue soon. Put it into the rinse. And it's gonna turn blue. Right now it's green. So far.
Yeah. Oh, cool.
It's some interesting little dots. I'm not sure why, but I like it. Mm-hmm. The green's still here. See, it's still oxidizing. So indigo oxidizes with oxygen, and the dye bath is green yellow, and it oxidizes to blue when it hits the air. To see the green. It's all gonna be blue and white in a minute. All right. Okay, let's rinse this one. All right. So let's just lift this up. Ooh. Oh, nice. So here's this one. Okay, so I'm gonna open up, this is Ijami. It's a type of indigo dye, Shibori dye technique using indigo. Okay, so I have it bound. Here's our color, look at that. Here's our white, our resist coming through. I'd like to repurpose the rubber bands. So, here's my stick. Ta-da! So now, so here's the
ooh la la
effect of that.
Wow.
And now I'm gonna take the, I did another one called Kumo, which is another binding technique, Shibori technique. And this one, I'm gonna take the gloves off. My fingers will get a little blue. But, this fabric's really delicate. what this looks like. Little patterns. Mm-hmm. I'll just do a couple and then I'll show you after what. Ta-da. So here's just what two looks like.
Pretty cool.
Nice. Everything is repurposed as much as possible. Even the indigo, lots and lots of. I've probably made 15 things with this indigo already. Okay. Okay. So that's that. One more, and then I'll open my other one. Hi, Moo. Yeah. Anyway, that'll be it for this video, just because. Ta-da! Oops, one more. So this is a combo two Shibori techniques. Okay. And there we go. So this is the top. End of the scarf.
And until next time, we'll see you in the studio.